even with Russia, where we obviously have big differences, we also made certain we didn't let them get in the way of the capacity to make progress. So Russia was, in fact, integral to the efforts to create a multilateral, unified front that brought about the Iran agreement.